Hello everyone, this is Roman. I hope you my new plugin is called Magic Solo. With Magic Solo, you can select one object or multi-object and make solo very easy. So let's begin. As you can see here, I have one skin, I have a lot of objects, but sometimes, always, of most, I want to have a clear skin so I can focus. If I have a lot of objects, I can focus very easy. So I make this plugin to focus very easy to object you select. For example, I want to focus slowly, and I have a lot here material. I don't know where is my material here. I lose here. So when I click my flow here and I click solo, you can see I have only my flow and I have my material. So I can go to my material here and I can change color or something and I can click solo again and I'm back. Also, I can click my flow again and I make a new object. For example, let's make a ball. Okay, let's make a material for this ball. I don't know, something like green. Let's make also a simulator dynamic. Let's make this off. Okay, and I hit play. You can see my body is flowing forward with dynamics. And you can see how easy I can focus to only this skin here. Okay, let's make a light and shadow. And now, if I raid it, you can see only the solo object I can raid it. Okay, I remove the light now, don't need. And let's make again solo. You can see it's back to original skin with my ball and update. So with this plugin, you can select object and you can open like a new skin. The select object. Also, I want to say some shortcuts. For example, if you hold the shift, it don't select the hierarchy of the object. And if you don't hold, it select all the object have hierarchy. Okay. So let's make something else. Let's say, for example, I want this and this to focus. Let's make solo. So now you can see I can focus with these two objects. Let's make another material and change this. And I make solo again. You can see how easy I can work. So basically, the plugin is very helpful if you have very complex skins and you don't want to lose. So you don't, for example, you want to make something else or you want to move object. Very easy. Only you have simulator, you don't want to work to slow down your Cinema 4D. Maybe you have some simulator dynamics and this stuff. So you can work only to this or focus object and you can make the update and you have already again everything nice. Another thing, the Magic Solo is very nice. If you select, for example, all the object and scroll only the material I have. It's fine the object have. You can see now this solo is fine this material. So you can change or you can play with this or you make another object. I don't know something else. For example, let's say I want this cube here and let's make this fill it like this. And I make again solo and we have. Okay, so yeah, this is the new plugin. I hope you like and find useful. You can download from my site FreeBSD. More plugins coming soon. And thank you for watching.